The locals make their offerings to those who have died. Those who have lost their lives on the island and the oceans surrounding. The wandering spirits, the hungry ghosts, those stuck between worlds, trapped between homes. What offering will it take to free those spirits from uncertainty?